will climate change affect an ecosystem? How large should my dam be? What varieties of crop might be more suitable in future? These are some of the questions you might need to consider under a changing climate. Following a structured approach for adapting to climate change is a good idea. The first step is to establish the context. This requires identification of the scope, objectives, stakeholders, and success criteria. The second step is risk assessment, which includes analysis of current risks and whether they are changing, and which parts of your system will be affected by a changing climate. Consider getting expert help to assist in answering these questions. Decide what changes to climate are likely to have an impact and the time frame that you are interested in. It is important to consider climate change within the context of other natural, economic and societal changes affecting your system. Decide on the most appropriate strategies for managing the risks of climate change. For example, plant salt-tolerant species, remove weeds, establish wildlife corridors, build a seawall. Decisions should incorporate different perspectives such as costs and benefits, institutional arrangements and legislation, and societal values and preferences. Take positive action, monitor the results, and modify your approach if necessary. Communication and consultation between stakeholders and researchers are vitally important throughout the process.